Hi guys! So in the South African True Colors, I refer to the mung bean. This is how it looks. And when cooked, there's people who make it in different ways, and we cook it like that. So that's the cooked version, and that's the raw version of the mung bean.